Please rise and remove your hats as we honor our country with the presentation of colors by ROTC and the singing of the National Anthem. Performing the National Anthem today is Haley Gossett.
So proudly we hail at the twilight.
going. We're excited to hear from one of our key leaders who makes all of this possible. Please give a warm welcome to our Dean of Instruction, Ms. Ana Margarita Barrera.
Good morning, CC Winn High School, and welcome to another energy-packed pep rally hosted by none other than our National Honor Society. Thank you, NHS, for continuing to be pillars of leadership, character, service, not only here at our school, but in our community. Let's go ahead and give them a big, thundering Maverick applause. I'd like to keep the energy going by congratulating our thundering Maverick band. Our Title I competition last week.
Great job. You all again to our Winn admin. If our Winn admin can take the stage, all of our Winn admin, and they can please come up here. Our Winn administration. I'd like to, these are our pillars of honor behind us. So thank you to all our Winn admin. Thank you for all your continued support. You keep the school running, and you're the most important figures that make an impact and make a difference in our student lives. So there, I'd like to give all our Winn admin a great round of applause for all their hard work and for all their dedication. All the class sponsors, band directors, cheer, Silverline, NHS, Spoonco, Color Guard, ROTC, and area campus on our campus. Thank you all for all the help. You all make everything possible. Band, good luck this weekend. Hopefully, you bring it home. So our boys, great job. They fight. They work hard. We're very proud of them. We'd like to give them a round of applause, and hopefully we come back tonight with that big W.
Good morning. Once again, thank you for all the support and love that you've given us throughout the years for all the sports. Band, congratulations. Good luck on your next stage. All right, God bless you. I'll be praying for you all. Bring back the trophy to Javi. Javi Ramirez, congratulations for advancing to state and cross country. And to the football players, to all the football players, best of luck. Continue to work hard. Continue to have faith. Just keep on pushing through, no matter what. Just keep on pushing through. I know all of you guys. And I'm here for all of you guys. Raise your hand one time, everybody. Raise your hand. Everybody, raise your hand. Raise your hand. Raise your hand. We're going to say love on three. Here we go. Everybody scream at me, all right? Here we go. Love on three. One, two, three. Go, baby. This is Holly right here.
Good morning. I just want to say thank you to my coaches, of course. My supporting cast, my mom, my dad. I think they were here today. But it's been a journey. I'm a senior, so it's been a lot for years. I've been working since 7th grade, so it's been tough, but I mean, I finally made it, and I mean, I couldn't be happier because I mean, it's what I love to do, and I mean, just thank you, everyone. Thank you for the support. My mom and my dad, I really couldn't do it without them, so just thank you, everybody, and I mean, I really do appreciate the support. Thank you.
We have a couple special guests. We're gonna ask Daniel Rodriguez and Estela Rodriguez to please join us up here. Daniel and Estela are both active senior captains, and they're both NHS members. So they do a lot for the community, for our school. So we want to recognize them up here. We have Estela. And we have Daniel. We're going to pass the mic over them. They have a few words for them.
Thank you for the love and support and go Mavericks. I want to say all of you out there and that and supporting us and go Mavericks.
We're gonna pass the mic over to our head coach. Let's hear it for our head coach, Miguel Ramirez. Thank you. Good morning, Madison. Thank you for joining us this morning and celebrating all the successes for our kids and every program and every organization. And as we do that, can we have a special announcement to make? Hey, can we have the Picasso family please come up? We have a special announcement to make. We preach academics, okay, and we ask our kids to hold academics to the same standards as they do to athletics. And this young man, number 20, actually Picasso, has been actually waiting for an letter of acceptance to a university. And he has received it. Hey, it is our honor, I am proud to announce that actually Picasso has been accepted to the University of Texas Tech.
Thank you.
My name is Jacob Palomo, your NHS parliamentarian. Up next, we're excited to have our talented Rosita Rock Valley Sapphire dance team. Let's give them a big round of applause as they take the floor and show us their amazing moves. Sponsored is the Mad Chinese. Jack members of the week are the entire Rosita Valley Sapphires.
Let's hear it for our band!
special guest.
Hey guys, how all the girls are doing me, I'm going to name the number of the week for this.
drugs are amazing and our dreams are bigger than that. Also, don't forget that this upcoming Monday night, homecoming representatives will begin their virtual campaigns. And soon after, we will have our homecoming dress-up days and a week full of exciting activities, November 4th through the 8th. I don't know about you, but I can't wait for the sweet smell of victory. Go Mavericks! And now,
she spends countless hours making sure that our organization is up to prestigious standards, and she deserves only the best for all she does.
So, can we please call up, once again, Grace Garcia, our NHS president, to send her forward to sing her happy birthday.
Thank you.
let's welcome back our yearbook editor-in-chief, Giselle, for the moment that all classes have been eagerly anticipating, the Battle of the Classes! Okay, unfortunately, I wasn't here last pep rally, but I heard that the freshmen had their first ever win, so congratulations, freshmen! And our judges for this week is going to be Madison and Mavericks. So let's see who's going to win this week. Everyone ready?
Yeah.
And yes, Sancho. Okay, we're gonna go down to the conference. We have different members from different clubs and different sports. We have Kimberly, who's an NHS representative cheer. Let's hear it for Kimberly. We have Gaga, who's a band. Mia, who's a silverback, and Miguel, who's one of our NHS board members. All right, we're gonna start with Kimberly. Everybody get your boards up, get your boards up.